is about to begin. So yeah, this is just gonna, this video is gonna be a typical day in the life of Equanna, who works two jobs and is in school and still run her own business. So just watch me as I get ready for work.
So this is me doing my hair, you know, just brushing it back. Regular degular. This is how I wear my hair to work because I don't be trying to do too much. And damn, I gotta wake up this damn early to go to work. Yeah. But putting on my ratchet scarf, let my hair lay. Now y'all see me making me some oatmeal, my favorite thing to eat for breakfast. I'm sorry, I'm showing y'all my backside. I know I got the flatty. Oh my god, I look so bald headed. That's why I keep touching right here. But I'm busting out this oatmeal. Yep, that's strawberry oatmeal. If you don't eat oatmeal, you should eat oatmeal because it tastes yummy. Look at me chewing. Just look at me. Oh my god. But this is me, y'all. This is me. If you see me in the street, this is how I look on a regular because I only get dressed up when I have to get dressed up. I'm going to work, so I'll just be chilling. Yeah, drinking that good old tea. I love tea. Yeah, I think I'm going to show y'all my oatmeal. But I'm just thinking about the day because this is the first day kids are going back to school since the new year. And they're going to be crazy. But it's all right. I love my kids. Look at my big head, y'all. Oh shit. I look fat. Yep, let me sit up. Oh, God. Yeah. I hope your day is going well. Me, I'm just sitting here eating some food and thinking about what I'm about to get myself into today. I wish I had a twin so I didn't have to go to work. Oh my gosh, Equanna. Now, y'all see that jacket? That's the jacket I was telling y'all about in my other video that I bought from Sechi 21. That shit is how much my rent costs. My rent is $1,050. That jacket is $1,050. So I will be wearing that jacket for the rest of the winter. I don't care if they say 50 degrees. It's wintertime. I'm wearing it. Don't. I don't care. Mamas don't care. Don't care. Yeah, I'm about to get ready and leave out and start my day. Oh my god. That's me talking to my roommate about my video that I'm doing. Yeah, so I'm a YouTube star. You know. Equanna Milan. All day.
Currently, heading out is 6:59. I leave out my house by 7. I try. And I am going to work. This is what real New Yorkers do. They have paying working jobs. And yes, so here's my day. All right, so I've just got to work. It is extremely early. I don't start my day until 8 o'clock. I got here like at 7:35, so I'm going to film. I can't film throughout my day because clearly I work with kids and I can't film other people's children. But I definitely will be filming my break moment in lunch and yeah. So this is half of my day. Remember I said I work two jobs. So this is job number one. Alright? Alright, bye.
I'm so ready for my lunch break.
Time to know.
Yeah,
baby,
I'm so ready.
Hello, so it is 11:50. I am on my lunch period now. Today's been stressful. First day back to school, so children are wild. I made my own lunch. I had Oreos. I had this. And I made me a homemade sandwich. I could have ate like a big meal, but I didn't really want to eat anything big. Yeah, I'm just checking in so you guys see how my day's going. It's going? Okay, it's going. I'm thinking about what I want to make for dinner today. Yeah.
they wish and 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 on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish.
So I just got out of work and I am currently on my way to my other job. So yeah, and what is it like? About to be 3 o'clock. I'm supposed to be at that job at 2:30, but they know I work another job, so I'm not gonna get there until 3:30. So see y'all later. So as you can see, I just got to my second job and I'm about to change my shirt, change to my uniform. Hopefully I get to do in-between breaks with y'all, but I work with children, so no, you cannot see my workplace, you cannot see the kids. Okay, but I have a surprise for you guys. Hey, so I just got home. I think it's 7 o'clock. So yeah, you saw how my day started at like 6 something and I was kind of ending at 7 something. But I don't know if I'm going to post this video today, which is, what's today's day? January 2nd, or I'm going to post it this weekend. I'm probably going to post it this weekend. I'm covering my hand right here because I don't want you guys to see my job logo. What else? Yeah, so I had a long day right now. It's hard for me to concentrate because, like, I just want to lay in my bed. But I have to cook some food for tomorrow. And yeah, so y'all can see the whole different transformation. Like, look how I look Monday through Friday. But it's time to go to work. I'm not getting dressed up. And compared to when I post those other two videos, I'm catfish. But anyway, bye. Bye. I'm tired.